I want to thank y'all for joining us today. For announcing legislation aimed at preventing tragedies that are actually preventable. And it's something called sudden cardiac arrest. And we want to try to help our student athlete population in Ohio. With me today is a real champion in this particular area, former Miss Ohio Lindsay Davis, and her mother's here, by the way, Faye is here. But she is not only a former Miss Ohio winner, but she is a heart health advocate. And I'd like to thank her for her dedication. She's the one that came to the office and brought this to our attention, among others. And she's been a real champion for us. And actually was, when we did our road show not too long ago on different, pay to participate in other subjects, one of the areas that we focus on sudden cardiac arrest was up in Lorain. And she was grateful enough to come over and help us with that and give her testimony there. And I'd like to turn it over to Lindsay and let her tell you her story.
I'd like to begin by telling you just how much of an honor it is to be here with you today, and how this event is another step in a culmination of a dream that began 2.5 years ago. I'm a heart patient and survivor myself. My passion is the creation of measures, legislation, and projects directly associated with heart health in young people. And having been a pageant queen, I can say for certain our goals are not always just about world peace. As Senator Hite has said, this legislative effort is about Ohio's children. I have a heart condition called hypertrophic cardiomyopathy that for the majority of my youth went undetected. I was a ballerina from the time I was 3 years old and on, the entire time displaying signs and symptoms of a heart condition that failed to be recognized by my coaches and teachers. However, I'm one of the fortunate few that have had their potentially fatal condition discovered. The truth we're trying to share and disseminate is that most kids aren't as lucky as I. Sudden cardiac arrest is the number one killer of student athletes. In the United States alone, over 1 million people have heart conditions, and a vast majority are undetected. We lose more than 2,000 children just this year to sudden cardiac arrest. But we can change these statistics. 72% of student athletes reported having symptoms prior to dying from sudden cardiac arrest. We just need to equip our coaches, teachers, and parents with the tools to recognize these symptoms, and that's precisely why we're here today. Our state of Ohio must join the other 9 states that have already implemented measures through legislation to protect student athletes against sudden cardiac arrest. Ohio has always led the way. We're leaders. We've had 7 presidents come from Ohio. Dayton gave the world the Wright brothers in flight, and Ohio was the first state to enact laws protecting working women. And we need to lead by example and protect our student athletes. We already have concussion legislation here in Ohio and in all 50 states. As a society, we have taken measures to protect our kids' heads, but what about their hearts? We want all kids to be safer. This bill is a manifestation of our choice. This bill is a tremendous step forward in our quest to save young lives. Senator Hite, we owe a huge debt of gratitude to you and your staff, to Devin and Umberto. Your tireless efforts and commitment to the children of our state is inspiring. And I'd like to close on a personal note. Since my diagnosis of HCM, my life has changed dramatically. But the miracle in this is I've been given the opportunity for a second life. Thousands of children across this nation, many here in our state, will not get the same opportunity unless we do something to change the status quo. This bill is the change. Together, we will save lives. Together, we will make Ohio safer for our children. Thank you, Senator Hite.